active. This won't hurt a bit. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh my god! No!
Those things will kill her if I don't do something.
It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look. I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. The next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband telling me to run. I'm not married, mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
Let me ask you something. I'm looking for my daughter. She's 6 years old. Her name is Lily.
I haven't seen any kids out there. Nothing but those things.
Damn it.
6 years old? Oh, I'm sorry, mister. Poor thing. Being lost out there. I wish I could help you.
Me too. But I'm not giving up until I find her. So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Does the name Mobius mean anything to you?
I don't think so, but I can't remember much of anything.
What can you tell me about those things out there?
I don't know. All I know is that they'll kill you if they get the chance. You should stay away from them.
Any idea where they came from?
That guy who said he was my husband started acting all weird. Kept looking over his shoulder at something I couldn't see. Then all of a sudden, he's screaming and starts to change. Skin bubbling up. It was horrible. Next thing I knew, he was trying to kill me too.
So they used to be regular citizens. What's causing them to change like this?
I don't know anything. I can't help you, mister.
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving me. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
I wish I could do more for her, but finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here. What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital.
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please. Detective.
That's me. After.
out of a killer's mind. It was as real as you are.
That may be. But what good is it to hang on to this version of reality? Perhaps if we disabuse you of this notion, things will go more smoothly for you.
Was he just head-shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. Beacon. I can't be back. What's going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again. I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Are these lilies?
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad!
Where did she go?
Lily. It's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? It's Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there. Lost.
Let's try this again. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. Thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide.